All right, guys, welcome back to another episode of Grand Theft Auto for the Ballad of Gay Tony. Here we are, we're going to be continuing where we left off last time with Yusef. Before we do, I'd just like to remind you to hit that like button and hit that subscribe button. And you smartasses out there, if you already subscribed, don't hit that subscribe button. Only if you're unsubscribed, guys. I love you all, but I love that I have that kind of following there. But Jesus, guys, Jesus. Anyway, we're coming back into more of this. Go ahead and get this series wrapped up, finished as soon as possible. But we gotta start by doing stuff for Yusef.
You tell him I don't care. $1 billion is chump change. What does $1 billion buy anyway today? Doesn't even buy $1 million. No, you tell him that. You tell him Yusef Amir is speaking. That name does mean something in this town. One second. Hello? Excuse me. Hello? Hello, who is this? Papa! Papa, how are you? Yes, Papa, yeah, it's a present. It's a gift. Oh, no, you didn't pay for it. I did. Well, I didn't pay for it, so you didn't. Papa, it's complicated. I miss you, Papa. I do. Yes, I'm close to closing the deal. The biggest tower. You're going to be so proud of me. Well, $10 million is maybe a little bit too much to spend in a month, but no, it was necessary. No, Papa, no. No, that's not fair. No. That. Papa, they're not prostitutes. They're loose women. Papa, hello, Papa? Hey, it's you, my friend. How you doing? How you doing?
What's up, Papa? Trouble with your old man?
No, it's my father.
Okay, yeah, family can be tough, man.
He's a very conservative man. He doesn't understand what I'm doing here. He thinks my life is one long party. A reckless orgy of sex, drugs, and spending.
Really?
He's deluded. I tell you, I work my fingers to the bone. To the bone! You know, last week, I got exhausted test driving sexy cars. I had to fly to Vice City and bang bitches for 2 weeks just to recover. I'm a workaholic, man. A workaholic, homie.
Yeah, evidently.
And now I have to meet Ahmed and his brother to take a business meeting. And I mean, I love those guys. They're like family. But, oh, God, it's going to exhaust me.
How was that?
These guys, they're always going on about how rich they are. Look, the money here, the money there. You know what they are, Luis? I'll level with you. They're very, what's the word? Tacky. No taste. I mean, I love those guys, but seriously, come on.
Okay, well, I guess I'll see you later then.
No. Hey, you're coming with me, baby. You need to hang around. You gotta act like we're friends. Shit, we are friends, baby. Make out that we got shit going down. Going down, my niggas. Anyway, let's go. Let's bounce, baby. When I say bounce, I don't mean bouncing literally. I just mean...
I know what it means, Yusef.
It's a term from the street, meaning you have to walk. But if you don't get that, it's a bit like rolling. You have to roll with me. You're not like a fat man rolling. It means
can we just walk.
Why don't you just walk? Head over to Rotterdam Tower!
Oh, man. This guy's going to be a handful and a half. I multiply that by 10.
Ugh. No one will fuck with you. I'm giving you this special auto shotgun with explosive shells.
Thanks, bro. Let's hope I don't have to use it.
Excuse me a moment, please. I have to call Ahmed. Make sure it's all cool and safe and that. Yo, Ada, what's up? Tell those bitches at Rotterdam, theirs ain't gonna be the tallest tower for long. Yusef's in town, baby. And your shit about to be inadequate. Yeah, shit, I'm coming, man. Chill the F out. What are you so head up about? Papa ain't in town, is he? Oh, thank goodness. There's no Papa. I can't think why you are so agitated. Calm down, will you? I'll see you in a moment. I don't have a good feeling about this. Ahmed is not himself. Very fucking weird.
Well, that's very reassuring.
Hit me up when you're sure.
Oh, so you're just going to leave me here? I see how it is.
I'll head on up there for you.
Take the elevator to the top of the tower. Alright. See what kind of stuff they're gonna throw us into today. Go and meet Ahmed.
There they are.
I was trying to get a good view of the city from up there.
Lewis, my man. Where's Yusuf?
What's going on, bro?
What do you mean, what's going on? Chill, homeboy. Look at the real estate. Enjoy.
Yusuf. You said he'd be here.
Yo, what's wrong with you, man? Yo, what's going on?
He knows. He fucking knows we're in the shit.
What do I know?
I told you to chill, man. Shit!
Tell me what I just walked into.
Shit!
Tell me.
Please, what are you doing? I'm sorry. Shit.
Fuck you.
No!
Ooh.
If I see another tourist today, I'll puke.
That's great. But however, I gotta get out of this. Really? Explosive show didn't get you the first time. Yeah, I was about to say, I mean, I figured explosive show would,
You're going down.
Yeah, I figured explosive show would get you the first go around there. Going up, looks like it.
Everybody get down.
Guess jumping the gun a little bit on this one. I guess I'm going all the way up to the top. Oh, come on. Don't do that to me. I have him locked on. Man, it takes forever to reload. Crap. I don't think I'm gonna make it through this one. I already lost my armor, and I'm like, I've already taken way too much damage than what I should have already. But sheesh, that last mission though, that last episode. Man.
Yo, man, what these dudes assholes know?
Stay away from me! Stay away from me!
Tell me what the fuck is going on!
That last episode, man, that was a mission and a freaking half, that freaking helicopter.
Get away from me, you freak!
Of course. There's a guy down there trying to shoot at me. He's probably gonna get me too.
Yo, Ahmed! Come on now!
This was meant to be a simple setup!
Crap, I bet we're gonna have to get down from here too. I bet that's going to suck.
Look! Here! I have a parachute! Take it! We were hoping to get you seven wiretap! They don't know shit about you, believe me!
Ah! snitching motherfucker.
I didn't Airborne to free fall. All right, left mouse button to activate. Okay. So where am I gonna go to land is the question. All right. Guess we'll go this way. Try to land over here near the park. At least that way I have enough. Oh, are you kidding me? This one level is going to last all the way over here. Okay, I was about to say. I shouldn't, because I'm like way far away. How bad was it? Is the question. 27 to 70. Player damage 50, 62. Yes. I gotta do better at not taking damage. Right, should have time for to get another one in.
Where
here.
Where to?
Mori? Here. We're just gonna do another Yusuf.
Take
go ahead
me to
and,
Middle Park. Cool, I'll take the long way.
Luis, bro, I heard the news. What went down?
Tahir did, and I met soon after him.
Oh, whatever do you mean?
Dude took a dive down to sea level, bro. Motherfucker set you up with the noose so they could take your business.
I cannot believe it. They were brothers to me. I would have brought them anything they wanted.
Sometimes, bro, money ain't enough.
I have a deep sadness in me, Luis. Will you join me, please? For an orgy of champagne, cocaine, women, watermelons, and whatever else this city may have to offer. We must forget them.
You're gonna have to do the forgetting by yourself, man. I got a lot of other business to deal with. I'll see you around, man, okay?
Yeah, like I was saying, go ahead and get Yusuf. Try to get as many of his missions wrapped up as possible so we can move on to the next one.
Here we go. Tip, please.
Thank you very much.
Right, and what's next? Caught with your pants down.
Then shoulders. We're getting air up money. We're getting air up money. Ho! 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 And again, let's go.
Hey, bro.
Nigga! Yo, this is Jonelle. As Jonelle, nigga.
I think you want to moderate your use of the word, bro. It's not fucking cool, all right?
Listen, are we gonna do this or what? I'm on the fucking clock, man.
Chill, baby. Get into it. Feel it. Let's go. Ho.
Yo, what's wrong with you, man?
Nothing wrong with me, homeboy. I'm going to build the biggest fucking building in this fucking town. The biggest. My name will go down in history.
Yeah, I don't doubt that, man. What'd you want?
Well, I heard from a friend that we can get some real hardware. A bit like the chopper, but better, partner. Better.
Yeah, I don't think I can handle any more of that shit, partner.
I'm talking something seriously intense. How about a motherfucking noose tank? Give it up, bro. Come on. Come on!
Hey, what you need a noose tank for, man? What are you, crime fighting now?
I want it. Come on, baby, you and me, doing our tank thing, just rolling like some desert storm niggas. Huh? Ooh, Chinese person. Bye-bye, nigga.
You fucking ridiculous, man.
Hey, man, money, is it money? Is that money you want? Here, have it. But come on, let's go get this thing. Come on, baby, get up, come on. Let's go again, to the left. And we get an air out money. Come on, baby. We got A-Rap money.
Yusuf!
Oh, Papa! What are you doing here? Welcome! Welcome, Papa! This is my business associate, Mr. Luis. Mr. Luis. Allah, he is the greatest technical advisor in the whole city. And this is his wife, Jaundice.
Careful, motherfucker!
Yes, and you know... We were just having a little creative meeting and things went a bit crazy and I somehow lost my pants. But you know, Papa, I tell you, you are looking very well, in fact.
I knew how disgraceful you were. But I didn't realize quite how shameful you were.
No, Papa. Things are not how they look.
Things do not look good, son.
Don't judge a book by its cover, Father. That's what you taught me.
When a book is called guns, drugs, hookers, and no pants, I think I don't need to read it.
Well, Papa, you know, these people, they mean nothing to me. In fact, they're just going. Go, get out. You, Mr. Lewis, take your wife, Mrs. Lewis, and may I say, madame, this is not a very appropriate way for a married woman to dress. I told them many times, Father, this is a disrespectful way to dress. Do they listen to me? No, never. And you, by the way, I'll text you in about 1 minute about the tank, okay?
The news tank?
Shh! Go and leave right now. Don't you dare come back without knocking first. These people are a disgrace, Papa. But I tell you, moving swiftly on, you will be very proud of my plans I want to show you for the Imperial Amir Towers. I tell you, Papa, magisterial doesn't do justice to it.
Yusuf?
Luis, I think I can give old Papa that slip. Meet me in Star Junction.
Really, bro?
I'm coming, Dada. Just hold on. See you soon, my friend.
Alright, so we're going and stealing a news tank on, like, 25% health. Great. Guess the least I could do is come over here and get me something from the hot dog stand. At least get that much filled up. These missions are kind of, ridiculous.
Quality merchandise.
I'm going to say they're hard, but the enemy is kind of a lot better than in the last two part series to this GTA 4. That freaking makes any sense. Like the main story and the Lost and Damned. Should have put it that way, but wouldn't be me if I didn't make it more complicated than it needed to be. So I thought we took that tower down. Alrighty then. I wish we were past the gun store though. Necessary.
You fly, man. I'm getting cramped.
Oh, come on. Does this dude know I don't know how to fly?
We got to intercept this news tank. They're airlifting her across the city.
Where's your father then?
Dada's meeting some bankers in the exchange. Luckily for us, this stuff is too serious for Yusuf to be invited. He thinks I'm waiting for him in the lobby.
Yeah, Paris, man.
Tell me about it. They think they can run your life. I'm old and ugly enough to take care of myself.
Ugly? Yeah. Old? Sure. But taking care of yourself, bit? I don't know about that, bro.
Maybe you're right. I don't have the means. If only he gave me a few billion I could really call my own, then maybe I would grow up.
I feel the same way, bro.
What is that holding the tank? I must have one!
It's an air crane, bro. Do me a favor, will you? Just fucking buy one, okay? No stealing.
For you, Luis, perhaps. Don't worry, man. I got these controls again.
Alright, so what do I gotta do?
Shoot out the cable, pull the tank up. It'll be easy to take when she drops to the ground.
Oh, okay, so I gotta lead it. Come on, man. Come on. This one's hard. I was holding it steady for a second. Alright, where's it at? It ain't out in the water, is it? Oh, it's probably up there. Oh, that's freaking nice. See, I thought it was gonna be up there, but man. Alright, I gotta figure out how to get all the way around and get up there. At this point, any car will work. It would be kind of funny though if we could take a cab. Nope, not doing that one. Right, and we'll take this one. It's already got a person in it. Not to worry about the alarm. All we have to do is figure out how to get onto there. Oh, yeah. Now, which side of the bridge is it on? This side or that side? That's going to be the question at hand. I shut that off in the worst possible spots. Hello guys. Sucks to be y'all. First off, I gotta get off of this highway. I should not have started this mission this deep into the episode.
Pull over, or you'll shoot your tires out!
thing's already beaten up. I'm not really sure how to get away from the hellion crap in this thing. You can always just do the old fashioned, make a bunch of turns. They put it down to 2 stars now. So make it a little bit easier there. However, I still got a break. Vision of all these other cops. Really? From where? Sucks to be down there. Oh crap, this thing's going so slow. Alright, I've got a couple of cops down here. I'm downgraded to a 1. Well, I'm glad they're doing that for me. I guess I kind of realize how bad I am.
Come on.
Okay, deliver it to the building site. Not without getting armor and stuff first while I'm here. That would be stupid not to.
We're all about conflict resolution in here, pal.
Oops. Not what I want. Yeah, I guess that's all I'm getting from here.
See you again, shooter.
I gotta get back into the APC.
Come on, people, I have a life to
live. I didn't lose any health. Now how far out will we? Ooh, way far out. And I'll just jump cut to when we get there, guys. So I'll see on the flip side whenever I get there.
Come on! We must be moving!
All right, guys, and we are back on the other side of things. Yeah, yeah. I just wasn't going to leave all that driving in there because it took a minute to get over here in this thing.
Yusuf, bro, where you at, man?
Over here, man.
Where?
Up here, motherfucker! Shit, stand back while I pick this thing up.
Okay, man.
Thanks for everything, bro. You're a fucking diamond.
Don't mention it.
Oh, shoot, more than a freaking diamond. All the stuff I'm doing for you, dude. All right, we done. Do a pretty good job on that one. Bear damage, tank damage, cop cars destroyed. Oh, sharpshooter. Oh, that freaking sucks, but oh well. Oh well. Anywho, guys, this is going to be where we ended at. And before we do, just like to remind you to hit that like button and that subscribe button. Only that subscribe button if you haven't already subscribed. If you have, then please don't. Okay? However, appreciate y'all, and I will see you all in the next episode, guys. Bye-bye.